It is the Ides of May, May 15th, 2012. We're here in Grange Park, and it is overdue time to paint, repaint my Grange Park labyrinth. It's a wonderful day, and we're just about to get started, or I'm just about to get started. And you can tell how overdue it is because some people have actually chalked the faded blue circuits of the labyrinth. The blue is from the Art Gallery of Ontario, the wall behind me. The white is from the Ontario College of Art and Design shoebox, which is behind and above me. Had always intended to also put black and white, which would be a little bit more closer to the color scheme of the shoebox. I don't have the black today again, but I do have some white. So white and blue will be the labyrinth colors for today. In Grange Park. Yes, it is.
Oh, I like this. You guys want to try? This is nice.
It's cheaper than therapy.
Yeah.
There you go. It's perfect.
So, your name is?
Topanga.
Topanga. Yeah. Topanga, please visit labyrinths.ca.
Okay.
And you will see your handiwork.
Thank you.
Topanga?
Topanga.
T-A-P-I-N-G-A?
Topanga, like the city.
Like the city.
In Kansas.
In Kansas? Oh, Topeka.
Topanga.
Topanga, Kansas?
Topanga. Okay, look it up, okay?
You got it. Topanga, Kansas. And it's getting dark, but there's still enough light to keep painting. So I'll paint until I run out of white, and I'll see how I feel about starting the blue. So now it's 9:45 p.m. on Tuesday night, May 15th, 2012. And this is me, Himmy, at the newly repainted Grange Park Labyrinth. I ran out of blue, so I was really running the last few drops of paint on the brush. And even with the darkness, it looks rejuvenated, revived, nice and bright white. Almost a sky blue on the other side, and a dark ocean indigo on this side as the paint ran out. Probably gonna have to come back and do these last few circuits again. This is Himmy Syed, City of Labyrinths project, Toronto City of Labyrinths project, and Grange Park now has a labyrinth again.
Works, and then you're gonna have to separate the bottom, but like bottom line.